Hey, welcome to another video. So today we're going to be adding a two-way audio camera from Hikvision to a Hikvision DVR. So we're going to show you how to configure the camera, add it onto your DVR so it records, and then we're going to get on the app and show you how to use the app for the two-way audio. Okay, so as you see here, this is our camera and we're going to be adding it to our DVR. So this DVR can handle up to 4 8-megapixel cameras, or there's a recent feature which allows you to add up to 8 4-megapixel cameras as well as your normal 8 cameras. So it's a very good DVR to do many different things with. All right then. So this is our camera. We have it plugged into a PoE switch, and our switch is connected to the same internet router as our DVR, so they can find each other. And we're going to go ahead and configure it. So it's a brand new camera. We're going to use SADP on our PC to use it. If you want to add it via DVR, I will leave a link below, but you might not have it configured. You'll see in the video that you need to configure the camera for the two-way audio. You can only really do it through the PC. Okay. So as you see, this is our camera, inactive, brand new camera. Let's go ahead and set it up. So just put in a password. Okay. I've activated it. Now we're going to enable DHCP so we can find it easily. Okay. And just pop in your password again. Okay. Now I'll give it a second and refresh, and then we should have a new IP address. Perfect. Okay. So just log into our camera. I'm just going to go configure this quickly. Okay, so you might want to quickly set the time, things like this, but I'm not going to go over that. We're just going to go straight to the video and audio. And what you have to do here is set up video and audio, but it's going to restart the camera, so I'm not going to do it right now. But you've got 3 streams. I advise you to do all of those. But audio is what we want to look at today for the two-way audio. So audio encoding will not work here on the app for the two-way audio. What you have to set it to is G711 ULOR. Okay, we can put the input up to 100, why not? And we'll save that. Okay, save succeeded. Okay, so that is our camera now, more or less very basically configured, so we can at least get the two-way audio to work. Okay, so now we're going to go add it onto our DVR, and then we're going to check it out on the app. So we go back to our SADP tool, and we can log onto our DVR from here. Okay, so we're going to log on to our DVR. Alright then, quickly show you the live view, if it works. If you can't get the live view to work, try this IE extension. I'll leave a link below if I remember, and show you. It makes it very easy to watch the live view. Let me show you. Okay, so we've got our cameras. Okay. So we're going to add one more. We've got 3 IP cameras already added to our system. We're just going to add one more. Okay. So we go to configuration. Okay. Camera management. And then IP camera here. So we've got 3 already. So we're just going to add one more. Okay. So we need the camera address, which we just made when we enabled DHCP on the camera. So that address is 1044111. Okay. Perfect. So we just put in 10.4.4.111. Okay, password is just the one you just created when you activated the camera. Okay, so we go okay. And it's okay, saying offline, but this sometimes could take a while. We'll just check the live view out and see if it's there. Yeah, this is the one. I'm going to put my hand over. Okay. So now, camera's added to our DVR, two-way audio setup. We'll flip over to our app quickly. Okay, turn the phone on. All right. So go to hit connect. This is our DVR that I added earlier. Okay, all the cameras here. Then we click on the camera with the two-way audio. Okay, and at the little bottom here, you see a little microphone. Click on that. Okay, this is the important part. Okay, select channel for two-way audio. You think NVR DVR might be the one because you connected it, but this is wrong. I think it should work for the iSeries NVR if you have that, but most people will not have that series. So what you want to click on here is just IP camera. Okay, so click on IP camera. Hello? Okay. So the camera's right next to me, so I'm getting some bad feedback, but I just heard the speaker working perfectly fine. You know, I've tested this out many times, nothing wrong with the two-way audio if you configure it correctly. So that's how you add two-way audio camera to a DVR. I've done a standalone version of this video and how to add it to an MVR. So check them out if you're interested, and thanks for watching, and see you next time. Thanks, bye.